everyone, and welcome back to Stats Survival Evolved. I believe it is episode 13, and today we have a lot of stuff going on. First, you may notice that there are a bunch of signs around me, and that is because all my things are now organized. Like, the valley boos were already... put some of the redstone back. Hold on really quick. Just need two for the project we're doing today. And the cobblestone is sorted, but the wood is sorted now, there's food chest, there's farming, and there's a bunch of other stuff. There's dyes, there's dirt, and, yeah, so there's that. But, you all also may notice the enchanting table's gone. It is in here with a bunch of bookshelves, and, we're gonna do, the enchanting room later in the episode, but there are now... two new rooms down here. So first there's this room, which is going to be our new food source, our automatic chicken farm. So I have a tutorial open right next to me. I've got all the resources here that we need, and yeah, we're gonna be luring all these guys in here and putting them in there, and they're gonna be my house. We will have to deal with max entity cramming, and we'll just kill the rest of these guys once that starts to happen, but it might be a little bit of a process getting them in the little hole thing that we're going to put in. But, yeah, so we're going to do this, and I'll do a progress update in a few minutes. Now, before I start building, I do want to mention this was made by 100% Awesome. You can check out his channel. And it apparently produces 75 feathers and 60 cooked chicken per 100 chickens per hour. That's what it says. And so this looks really good. And I'm going to build it. And it's made for 1.11, but I hope it works in 1.12. So we're gonna start working on this. And I just wanted to mention that before I got started. So guys, progress update, we've got most of it, like about maybe half of it done. We just have to put some redstone here, and that should be activated, I guess. Yeah, I'll come back once I start finishing this. I just wanted to show you what I've done so far. So. Okay, so guys, we have the main farm finished. Now it is literally just a matter of getting our chicken friends in here. And so we can lay eggs, so, oh, they are really, wanting, okay, guys, settle down, there we go, settle down, I think I might have to kill someone, okay, I'm just gonna get him in, and, yeah, I'll be in a second. Okay, guys, so I think we have them all in here, hopefully, so I'm gonna seal them in, and, it's starting work, and I'm just gonna kill these guys because darling, we've been here. Yeah, I believe that is our chicken farm complete. I have so many eggs, oh my god. This is working, so so thank you to my boy 100% Awesome, and now we are going to start work on our enchantment room. So guys, here we are, and don't worry, I didn't build it without you. This is our testing world outside of this, but here is our enchanting room, and this is what it's gonna look like, I think. So yeah, this will give us the max level of enchantment, and I messed it up. But yeah, there's our testing world outside, and yeah, this is pretty much it. So I'm actually going to be building this. I'll see you guys back in the Stealth Survival Evolved world. So actually, before we get started, we have to do some resource gathering. I have most of the resources here, but we are going to need some nether quartz for the roof. So we're gonna have to do some of that. And, to do that, we need to go to the nether, obviously. So I'm gonna collect some. Some of nether quartz here, and Yeah, but for this kind of stuff, let me know in the comments whether you guys want to see, like, time lapses for this, like, mining kind of stuff or resource gathering, because I've seen it on other channels, and, yeah, just let me know if you guys want to see some of that, but, I'll collect some of this, and, I don't think you guys really want to see it, but, yeah, catch you guys once that happens. Okay. Well then, that's not good. Well, at least we got- Oh my god. Oh, that scared me. Okay. Okay, hold on. Hold on, guys. So after that legitimate scare of burning death, I'm okay now. And, now we are able to craft these. So, 30, which should hopefully be enough for that room, and we'll start placing all the stuff in now because we have all the resources we need, because I already did the floor like this, and I don't know if that's working or not. I can't tell. It doesn't look like any of it. Well, we haven't really loaded anything here yet, so hopefully when we're building down here it loads, and the chicken farm starts working, but yeah, this is pretty simple stuff now. We just really have to start placing the things and the bookshelves and the breakfast and so I guess I'll catch you guys once this is done. I know I've been catching you guys a lot lately this episode, but it's just kind of like it's just kind of hard to like not because. You know, because you guys may get bored with me just placing stuff and being silent, and I don't want you guys to leave, so, yeah, so I guess and we're almost done, so, I guess I won't catch you guys, but, after that little preoccupation, explanation there, hashtag preoccupation explanation, after that, we are going to work on the room now, so I'm gonna place in our, remove our torches, and hopefully no mobs spawn in. I'm just gonna have to replace that with the room and stuff, but I think this will all be good because, and, the, bomb's working, that's good, you can hear it going. Place in our enchantment table in the center, and put two here, three here, two here, one here, three here once more, get a couple blocks, jump up here. Check, I think this is light level 7. Ooh, it's 4. Okay, we're gonna have to probably place in like torch here and a torch there just to light this up a little bit because it was really dark in here before, but yeah, so be right back, guys. Okay, guys, so we're back. I just had to go for a few seconds, and oops, we have to do this classic slab thing here. Okay. So now, let's check on the chicken farm and see if it's working. It's collecting eggs. Oh, you know what? It's in its egg mode right now. Okay, sorry. Take this one. Oh, I'm done. Yeah, so once that's flipped on, it should work now. Sort of like debating whether I should like put like decorations or something in here, because this is, you know, not, it's like blandish, and this room is pretty empty. Like, I expected this to be bigger, but I'll probably put like some decorations in, maybe like, maybe I could put more farms in here, like a melon farm or something. I don't know, maybe this could be like a secondary farm room, but that's going to be pretty much it for this episode. There wasn't really much to do. I mean, I'm like, once I get a, I might, actually, one more thing this episode that I was going to do, I completely forgot about it, and it has to do with an advancement. I know we haven't got one of those in a while, but, we're gonna go in here, and, so, we are going to get Cover Me With Diamonds. So, we're going to do two valuables, and we're going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and we're just gonna craft a diamond chest plate, because we can, and we're not gonna wear it yet. We are going to save it until this chest plate breaks, because I don't feel like wasting all my stuff. But we should now get the advancement. Awesome. So we have this, and I'm going to put this in the chest for the moment. Actually, I'm going to keep it on me. So yeah, we have our new achievement in our hand. Advancement, sorry, I'm so used to achievements. But we have our new stuff down here, and we're going to end the episode here, I guess. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like down below. And yeah, feel free to subscribe. Yeah, so there's probably a playlist on your screen for this series, and that's it. So and this is the series. So go check that out. That's all the episodes ever. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.